destroyed property and killed
you. You knocked out that spider.
Yeah, I'm over here destroying property and stuff. I'm about to get taxed, you know what I mean? So if y'all over here sending donations, send them my way, because I'm gonna have to pay for that.
Sure, you have to pay for that, G.
I'm gonna have to pay for that whole ass for the picture.
What happened? Tell us, break down, give us the play by play.
What
did you have in your hand? The shoe?
I had a chancla, you know what I mean? That's what my grandma used to hit me, so that's just a lethal weapon. I had a, there was this big ass spider, but it was right by my bag, and I was like, I heard somebody say, hit it off. I'm like, hell no. If I hit it off, it's gonna land in my bag.
No, I said take it out and carry it outside.
I could have, you know, but then I felt like if I would have picked it up, it would have like
ran on you.
So, dude, it was a big ass freaking spider. And
how big was it?
Big, bro. Like that big, bro. And then they're like,
but they're good for the ecosystem, for the nature, for.
So I try to like somebody. Then somebody was like, hit it hard, and so I hit it hard and I broke the whole glass. Now, so I'm saying donations bring them my way, you know what I mean?
All right.
King James Carlos Instagram. My Venmo is Carlos/Balderas56, you know what I mean? Tap in.
Do y'all think he's innocent or guilty? We'll let the chat decide. If you're guilty, no.
I would have taken the spider outside. There's farms, there's animals.
I would have stomped them out there, you know?
Damn.
I would have been like, send the message.
Hey, yo, they just said you're guilty. Damn, guilty.
Guilty?
No, he's innocent.
Guilty.
There may be some spider organization out there that now gonna shame you online.
I'm the real Spider-Man out here.
Valderas, you're guilty, bro. They found. Look, bro, the chat really found you guilty. Jeez, how they do you like?
Disrespectful, man. Yeah.
Guilty.
What did they want him to do, Mike? What did they want him to do?
Somebody said guilty like Diddy.
Oh no. What did they want him to do?
I don't know. Hey, yo, what do you think is punishment?
If you're not an expert in spiders, how do you know if it's not?
Are they leaving tomorrow?
That's it, Saudi. Big G, you should go to his fight. Hit your opponent like he hit the spider. Did you see him when he killed the spider? Double fisted. Michelle, you gonna go to his fight?
No light, but no problem. It's good.
Yeah, fácil.
The long flight.
Yes, I know. He has to go take care of business. Just win. La migrena. They call him La migrena. That's his nickname. Robert. Duarte is leaving. His nickname is the migraine.
Papa.
Big G was telling them stories from his childhood, how he's knocking people out at 15. But Duarte has the best nickname, the migraine. He gives people headaches. I like that.
Yeah, but it's because he was a fucking headache as a kid. That's why. He's had since he was a kid.
I thought because he gives people headaches. I would contact Bayer and Tylenol and aspirin and get him a sponsorship.
Yeah, it was because of that.
How do you know?
Because Chino told us.
Oh, yeah, Chino knew. Chino said that he was shredded as a kid. 9 years old, he was one of those muscular kids. Everybody came with all their gear. Is that all the corner outfits? You dropped it, Robert.
No,
this was. Oh, somebody else's. It fell down.
I got mine over here. I think that was my dad's. This is for Chip.
That's his corner outfit.
Just warm up.
Chino, what was the best story you heard today from the Big G?
He's a legend, but he say always like you have to be smart and don't do dumb things.
And he said when he was young he did something not too smart.
Yeah, but not like kill somebody or something like that. he used like take the gun and stay with the gun, not shoot him. But they say somebody wants to kill his dad. So yeah, that
he took him out.
Yeah, he.
All right, guys, if you have any questions, let me know. I'm here with one of the most famous fighters in the world right now, Michel Chino Rodriguez. If you have any questions for him, let me know.